thank you all for coming at short notice. I'm here with Chief Holt and Chief Craig to formally announce that all murder charges against D'Angelo Davis will be dismissed today. He is no longer a suspect at this time. And as you can imagine, the officers from the Homicide Task Force, including the Michigan State Police and the Detroit Police Department, have been working diligently and literally around the clock, along with members of my office on this case. We all remain deeply committed to making sure that justice is done in this case, to make sure the perpetrator for the killing of Officer Rose is brought to justice. We will continue to work hard in this case. As you can imagine, none of us want to, including you, want to compromise the direction that this investigation is going in at this time, so we will be taking no questions. But Chief Holt and Chief Craig will have a few words to say at this time.
I would like to echo what Prosecutor Worthy said. It's been around the clock, tremendous team effort by the Detroit Homicide Task Force, as well as community supports, as well as the university campus, which remains very safe. And I want everybody to know that I am confident that the correct suspect will be brought to justice.
And just in closing, I just want to again thank everyone, certainly Madam Prosecutor, her team, our investigators, who, as Prosecutor Worthy pointed out, have literally been working around the clock. And because we made an arrest, and the investigation did not stop, it continued, it continues to this day. We are optimistic. We are continuing to ask for the public's help. I will say this, that the ATF has added a $5,000 reward. Also, the Detroit Dog Rescue has added $5,000, bringing the total reward out to $15,000. Again, anyone having additional information can certainly 1-800-SPEAK-UP, 1-888-ATF-TIPS. I'll say it again, 1-888-ATF-TIPS, or 1-888-283-8477. So we are encouraged. We're going to continue to move forward. Both the prosecutor's office and the detectives are working very diligently. So thank you.
Thank you very much.
Explain why the
No questions.
Can you clarify the chief the reward amount, because it initially wasn't at 5,000 for the weapon, or is it now
information? Information. 5,000. ATF. Detroit Dog Rescue has added 5,000. The total amount now is $15,000.
They were five,
so it's 10 from the ATF.
Thank you very much.
Ms. Worthy, was this a mistake, or are you clearing the D'Angelo Davis?
Charges will be dismissed today.